Gotta watch out for them non-DOT approved spikes.